Hey man, what's the deal, man? My name Rucci. We right here on the north side of Inglewood. ABOVEALL gave me $10 today for a Corner Store Brunch. That means I got $10 to make a meal today, you know what I'm saying? So we at the AA Mart on Sinella and Beach. And yeah, I'm about to show you how to make a meal with $10. $10. First of all, I need some spicy nacho Doritos. That's what we're gonna start with, you know what I'm saying? These go good with noodles and oysters. Yeah, so we're gonna make a spread. Get your chicharrones, you know what I'm saying? I like my shit all hot, you know, I'm kinda Hispanic, you know, I got that blood in me. Let me see, oh yeah, perfect. We gonna go with the chicken noodles. You know what I'm saying? Chicken is like, you know, both sides of it, you know what I'm saying? You can't go wrong with getting no chicken. So we gonna get, yeah, 2 packs of chicken noodles. And we gonna come right here. Oh, we got some oysters? We got oysters? No. Hey, can I pretend like these oysters? Hey, we got some oysters too, you feel me? We finna mix all this together right now, and I need one more thing, man. One more thing. Man, where's that? Oh, back up. I need some hot sauce. Ah. Huh? Look, I got all this. This gonna be my meal right here. There's some tapatio, some oysters, some noodles, chips. We got some spicy nacho Doritos, the chicharrones, you feel me? We finna warm this up with some water, you know, put everything in it. And I need something to drink, cause you know my mouth finna be burning after this, man. No soda if you finna eat some hot shit though, man.
Why not?
Cause that shit make your mouth burn more, like. Ooh, that's like drinking alcohol after eating some hot shit. So I'ma get, oh. Ah, my favorite, Snapple, you know what I'm saying? Either mango madness or strawberry kiwi, you know, it don't matter, but this gonna do the job right here. I think I got $8 worth of stuff right now, man. We're gonna see right now, though. Check it out. Huh? I'm trying to buy it. I'm a regular customer. Now, I'm gonna keep talking my shit. You know me. The fuck? He done did more than me. That ain't $10, fool. You gotta ring me up. This nigga said $10. How much I spend? They not letting me buy nothing in here. No, you're not.
Come on, man.
$9.79. I spent $9.79 on my meal, you know what I'm saying? With ABOVEALL, you know what I'm saying? The Corner Store was tripping, but I spent $9.79 on my meal, man. Good looking.
It's crazy all the shit I done in my life. I don't regret one thing, nigga, I do it twice. If I fuck on your bitch, you can fuck on mine. That's from north to the side. If I'm lying, then I'm flying.
Spicy nacho Doritos, man. Spicy nacho Doritos, my favorite chips ever. You know what I'm saying? They go with anything, you know what I'm saying? So I can eat this right here. Then I got the chicharrones. You feel me? I might mix them, you feel me? Cause that's what I like to do, you feel me? That's fire to me. So I got the chicharrones and the spicy nachos. Then I had to get the noodles, 2 packs of noodles. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna boil these in some hot water right here. Pour the water out, then put the chips and the chicharrones inside of that with some good old oysters, you know what I'm saying? Might add a little seasoning, salt, a little mustard, mayonnaise. Then what we're gonna do then, we're gonna put the oysters in there. With that, then we got a good little spread, you know what I'm saying, straight from Rucci. Top it off with the hot sauce, tapatio, you know what I'm saying. Like I said, I gotta stick to my Hispanic culture, you know what I'm saying, with the tapatio, you feel me? I've been putting this on everything since I was one. Yeah. And then I got my Snapple, you feel me? So basically, look, this gonna last me, once I mix all this together, it's gonna be a 4-day meal. This gonna be from right now probably to tomorrow morning. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna eat half of it, put it up, and then go back to it. Yeah. Right now we're on Cesar and Beach, just the north side of Inglewood. This is where I'm from, this is where I was born and raised. shit, man, this is just my home, you feel me? I'm smiling like a motherfucker because it's beautiful out here right now. Ain't no bullshit going on, and that's real rare, so yeah. That's where we at right now. Yeah, y'all gonna see a lot more Rucci, man, to the day I die. Y'all gonna always see me smiling in y'all face, on y'all camera, on y'all TV, computer screen, phone screen. It's gonna be me, man. I'm here forever, yeah.
Okay, though.
You hear me?
Okay, though.
You hear me?
Okay, though.
You hear me?